Oh, wow, that was amazing. What does Mr. Maxon think?
Good.
Meanwhile, a few miles away in the suburb of Burbank, the most showbiz of all show choirs, John Burroughs High School, is busy perfecting its set before the big competition. The standards here are the highest in the country, and the choir's reputation reaches far and wide. The makers of Glee even sought out its choir room to film the pilot episode of the show.
This room, it became Mr. Schuster's classroom. It was the Glee room. They made all sorts of alterations. They covered up all the trophies and they took down pictures and moved stuff around. When they rebuilt the room on a set somewhere, they certainly took elements of my classroom. And it's always fun to kind of watch the show and see things that remind me of our school.
John Burroughs is the show choir big time. It employs 5 professional choreographers and uses elaborate props and costumes. And that doesn't come cheap. Each pupil has to pay $3,000 every year in choir fees. But it is worth it. Their performances are every bit as glitzy as a Vegas show.
What makes us remarkable as a choir really are shows that have been designed by Jen Unjin, the artistic director of the program.
Sorry, Dan. You guys have to come in the order because I don't want to see Matt run into Connor. Yes?
She has taken show choir in a whole new direction.
Show choir used to be very, like, bow tie and sequin vest, or not even sequin vest. So it was like cummerbund, and it was a lot of like step touching and flash hands. And now it's gone into this really amazing, creative, like, actually incorporate culture and arts and design as opposed to it just being like shiny. It's gotten a lot of depth over the years, and we have been doing like these really intricate, creative, beautiful art pieces as opposed to just doing a song and a song and a song.
People are always waiting to see what we're gonna do, and we're always doing something surprising and shocking, and that's what people like.
With 50 members, John Burroughs is entered into the biggest choirs category. They're hoping to come up trumps with their new set, a complex concept based around Alice in Wonderland.
The idea for Alice in Wonderland was Jen's dream, a literal dream, like waking up from a dream and going, there's a show choir show there.
I guess we're supposed to be cards, and we're supposed to be like these evil creatures that are coming to get Alice. And so I just have like crazy faces all the time, and it's so fun.
I get to play the Queen of Hearts, which is a lot of fun. I have the crown and the throne, and it feels like such an honor to be able to like stand on stage and like hopefully help the choir with like my song. It's really fun.
They've got the sound, they've got the moves, they've got the obligatory artistic theme, but victory in the competition is far from certain. John Burroughs also has a rival, which is every bit as slick and every bit as deadly, the show choir of Burbank High School. So protective are they of their set, they wouldn't even let us into film. So, here's last year's entry.
Like we hate the people in Burbank, but it's just such a harsh competition. They're so good, but so are we.
It's really exciting to have 2 schools, and those are the only 2 comprehensive high schools in our town, and they're both at the top of this show choir world.
It's really, really, really competitive to the point where it makes me sick to my stomach, so every time it's awards, I have to go out to the foyer. I can't even watch.
Through that rivalry, we've pushed ourselves and they've pushed themselves to get better and better and better because we both want to win in the end.
After the break, blood, sweat, and tears as our group sing their socks off in the clash of the show choir titans. But who's going to win?
Love you, man.
Love you too, bro.
just like regionals in Glee, finally is the day of the Los Alamitos extravaganza, and hundreds of hormonal teenagers are arriving, preparing to do battle in what looks like fancy dress.
I'm excited. I'm ready for the competition. Gonna put hair and makeup on. Gonna look really pretty.
Oh, they are very excited. Blimey, look at this. The girls from Hart High School are putting on their slap.
I can't wait. I've been waiting since last week to for tonight, so.
I think we're pretty confident, you know, we've got all the tools we need. We just have to remember to, keep it together and remember all the changes we made, and it should be pretty good.
They're competing in the small choir category and are hoping that their avant-garde puppet without strings routine will impress the judges.
Sometimes concept has 0 points, so they may have a fabulous concept, or they may have a concept you don't understand at all and it makes no sense to you, but you cannot dock them points nor give them points.
This could be good news for Hart High's rivals Arcadia, who stick to ultra-traditional songs and routines.
We're judging this competition. 60% of the focus is on singing, and the emphasis is that they must sing well. And show choir should be about singing. And it's great to have all the extra glitz. It's very exciting to have cutting edge things. It's great to have a story. Everybody does their own interpretation. But if they can't sing, they're certainly not gonna win.
If they listen to how well the group sing, they will do well. If they look for how flashy they are or how many costume changes they have, then that's our drawback.
It's nearly time for Hart High School's puppets to strut their stuff. Backstage in the warm-up room, they're going through their routine one last time.
Extremes and dynamics!
The pupils have heard a rumor about Arcadia, which has fueled their fighting spirit.
I heard that the Arcadia director said that they think they're gonna beat us. That kind of gets me mad, so I want to beat them really bad.
Their director thinks that they're gonna beat us, so we have to win.
Quack, 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 quack!
Yeah! As they psych themselves up to perform, their puppet mistress lets us into a little secret.
I did, lie. I said, Maxon from Arcadia said that he didn't think you could beat them. So that got them. You know, they're competitive. It's that competitive thing. He didn't say that. Oh, he would never say that. I would slap him. No, he would never say that. I lied to them. I'll tell them later. I will tell them later.
Directed by Gail Hart.
All the way from Hart High School.
Give it up for Sound Vibration.
Each choir has to do an a cappella song as part of its set. It's a chance for Hart High to show the judges how well they can actually sing. And as the a cappella is Arcadia's trump card, it's crucial that they get it right. And Judge Sue has something to say about that. A quick costume change and it's time for the rabble-rousing finale.